The medical camp organized by the Speaker of Parliament that has been scattered in the five original sub-counties of Bukedja District has attracted over 200 medics, including medical students from 10 universities and medical doctors. The Vice Chairperson of Bukedja District, Maria Cole, welcomed the three-day medical camp, saying, "So many people in the district have been hiding their sickness and suffering due to shortage of health facilities in the district."
"We welcome you. And as the cow has spoken, we have people who are sick, and most of them, you may meet that they have even chronic diseases. But it is because of our own daughter who really feels that, let me not contribute coffins. Let me not be sending money for buying, most of the things for burials. Let me first treat my people."
The Bukedja District Health Officer Stephen Ikodet raised concerns about the resurgence of malaria, which is on the rampage, taking over 70% of diseases reported in the district.
"According to our outpatient records, you find that 70% of the outpatients' records show malaria cases. That one really shows you that it's a big burden, if I'm to give you by way of percentage."
Uganda has generally registered an increase in malaria cases in various districts across the country. According to the Ministry of Health, increased cases of malaria have been reported in selected districts, which include Bukedi, Busoga, Lango, Acholi, Toro and West Nile regions for a period of 8 months. Ikodet has called upon the government to bail out the districts with more mosquito nets to manage the problem that is expected to get worse as the rain season intensifies.
"The burden of disease is still a problem. Like, malaria is coming up, it's a burden. Government gave out mosquitoes some 3 years ago, and normally after 3 years, these nets degenerate and people go back to square one. So one of the biggest burdens of disease in the district has been malaria, thyroid diseases, among others."
With Kachumbala Health Center 3 in plans to be elevated to Health Center 4 to supplement the only Health Center 4 the district has in Bukedja Town Council, the DHO believes it will go a long way to address issues of health staffing gaps, proximity of medical services and drug stockouts.
"Patient is still a problem because in the whole district we have only 4 doctors, and yet we have one health center 4 by structure where we're supposed to have medical doctors. Health center 3s with the new structure is going to provide for them, but initially, as of now, there are no doctors health center 3s, and yet the biggest population is down there. But I'm happy with the government. They have sent us a new structure whereby health center 3s are going to be headed by medical doctors. That will reduce the ratio considerably."
Many beneficiaries of the medical camp reported cases of joint pain, non-communicable diseases, chest pains, among others, and appreciated Speaker Mong for the initiative.
"Those are challenges, and children are also sick. Mothers are suffering from uterus and breast cancer, malaria, and so many diseases."
"We hear the chest problem. I'm not breathing well.
For how long?
It is now 5 years.
Boniface Osodi, the president of Uganda Medical Students Association, noted that such initiatives of medical camps that provide free medical services to communities is one of the annual activities they used to carry out annually as a group before COVID-19 put a halt. He explains services rendered to help the communities.
"One of the activities that we do in the Federation, like as a social responsibility as us medical students, because we also think we can contribute in the improvement of the health systems of the country. So it's one of the engagements that we have, we'll be having, but we have also other engagements, like we celebrate national days, and we also participate like in the cancer runs and the diabetic day."
Report by Fred Kajui for the news.